Hey, what's up everyone? Today I'm going to show you how to do the banded deadlift. So to set up really easily, you don't need any special racks or anything. You simply get a band and you're going to put it over like this. Make sure they're relatively even on both sides. Find your grip and then step evenly on both sides. And then once you're in position, you can start your pull. So here, hips back, chest high, and then up.